You can be lonely in a room full of people. It's an internal thing.
So hard to describe lonely. It's something like a disease, I think, catches you by surprise.
For you to be lonely, you have a feeling of depression, feeling of anxiety.
Loneliness for an Indigenous person is different. Cultures lost in them, and the racism that you have to encounter.
Breaking Loneliness, November 13th at 8 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.